வாழ்க்கையை கொண்டாடும் பல் சுவை மேகசின்.
Hi, I'm Naina Jain. I'm studying in 7th standard. My school name is Tirthangal Nadar Vidyalaya. I'm too fond of drawing. Due to this, I have drawn this wonderful abstract art. This one I have made with one single pencil. And this one I have made with fine writers. As you could say, I have drawn this abstract art. If you want, you can try this. I have made this only 30 minutes because of frequent practicing. You will also do within 30 minutes. You can for practicing more in hours. So you can even give this handmade art or even wall, and you can make this as wall art or as art, frame it and wall it on, hang it on wall. Thank you. See you soon. Bye. Miss Naina, today I'm going to show you about abstract drawing. Abstract drawing means with the shape we want to do crisscross. So I will show you the basic. So I will start with pencil because there will be a mistake. So you're trying it first time. You should always use the pencil. So you can see, you should make a box just like this, and if you want, you can use pencil and scale. I'm doing it free. If you want, you can make it colorful with fine writers or permanent marker. You can see here, it will go like a spiral shape. So it will come with this edge and this edge. So I'm taking a pencil for making a design. Here you can see here. So you can make a border line for making it neat. Make a small diamond over here. Here one line and here one line at side. Now make a line here also. It should touch the edge of these. Now make a cross line in this circle, in this square. Now you can see a diamond. So I have finished the background. Now I'm going to do the diamond, and it's too and it, I think I feel if you will feel tough. So you should do with scale for the diamond. So I have done. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe this video. Bye bye.